As co-chair of the Turkey Caucus, along with my good friend Joe Wilson, as well as my friends on the other side of the aisle, Jerry Connolly and Steve Cohen, I really hoped that this would not come to this. When we take a step back from several sticking points between us and look at the relationship as a whole, it's easy to see why our alliance with Turkey furthers our numerous interests in that part of the world. Unfortunately, Turkey's impending purchase of the S-400 anti-aircraft system from Russia is very damaging for the relationship, and I hope they understand our position in this matter and why we think that this weapons sale is so totally unacceptable. I hope that President Erdogan ultimately makes the right choice and that the Trump administration works with Turkey to get them Patriot missiles to provide for their air defense needs.